Crash, crash, crash.
Yes!
I want to see her head come rolling from off screen.
Dear body somersault three times.
This is kind of, like, as a kid, this was actually horrifying.
I know. And he destroys it.
Oh my god, is he doing fucking steroids?
It's fucking Popeye, dude. He just ate his spinach.
Don't call me Slim Jim for nothing.
They don't call me Snack Pack Uncrustables for nothing.
You know what? I'm actually into this so far.
Yo, honestly, it is hitting. It is hitting like I remember.
Cannot stay up in your room all day staring at an old man through a telescope.
I like what I like. Stop kink shaming me.
Someone is hitting puberty. What's happening to my body?
I remember when I was your age and I was staring at old men through windows across the street.
I'm so glad you could pick up the old hobby.
That's okay, buddy. When I was your age, I did exactly the same thing.
You watched Old Men too? That looked awfully a lot like Steve Buscemi?
Neither of which was.
Yeah, he's got a little bit of a thing for it. You know, they say like father like son.
Son, the apple does not fall far from the tree.
His little goofy ass still makes me laugh as a grown fucking adult. This fucking clown.
Yeah, guys, we tried watching Casper and we didn't make it more than 10 minutes. It was rough. But this, oh my god, this might be art.
This is fire. This is fine art. This is like the Mona Lisa, the Starry Night.
Sure, the hair might look like it belongs from Lazy Town, but it's...
Yeah, sure, this might look like Roblox character graphics now as they're trying to morph them into weird, like, children to make their shit more accessible.
Does Freddie Highmore play the kid in Monster House? Because he looks like him. Mitchell Musso from Hannah Montana plays? My god.
Cantaloupe.
Man, we are gonna have I had such a crush on this girl growing up.
Tons of neat activities planned.
Not in this getup. In the getup she's about to get in.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
This
if you know, you know.
Taste.
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said.
Nigel, say it with me. Why am I into this? She's abusive.
Gosh, DJ.
What?
She's gaslighting him.
But I didn't.
It's fucked up.
But I'd marry her and do anything for her.
This is honestly pretty ominous for a little infant fucking film.
I don't know if they would make something like this for kids now. I think it's too scary.
Yeah, honestly, nowadays, I think this is too, like, freaky. This is like on some Babadook type shit. Imagine somebody edited this clip with the "I'm over here stroking my shit right now."
I'll do that.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny.
That's so gross.
No, don't do it.
Never cracker.
Whoa, what did he say? Yo, pause it.
Yeah, that sounds like a slur. That's a double slur.
I don't think he's got the pass to say either one of those.
Does he die?
Yeah, he dies if I remember right. He just gets straight up sucked up,
like,
by the house.
Or does he find him later? Oh my god, he dies.
He's straight up dead! You want my help? Chowder's the type of dude to say whoopsie-daisy when he accidentally opens up a nuclear core. Thinking it was a chocolate candy wrapper, like it was a Ferrero Rocher.
Hey, what is it? Let's go. Boyfriend has most likely been eaten alive.
Your boyfriend is most likely getting sexually molested by a house.
Breakfast. We're not saying molesting is funny, we're saying getting molested by a house is funny. Admit to the comedy,
yeah.
That's funny.
Hey, come on, that's funny. By a house?
Oh, don't go over there, we're so horny!
Save us!
Are you guys mentally challenged?
Whoa! If you dude, pause!
I mean, Chowder's a little slow, but I mean, she really looked at him and said, are you guys fucking
just sits there waiting.
You!
Mocking us.
You also like cookies, huh? I can't do it. So, you also like cookies, huh? So you're selling them. How about I touch your cookie? You sell cookies, huh? Thin Mints? Samoas? I can show you my Thin Mint. Let's just say it's a little thicker than,
I heard you're into the whole cookie deal. Well, how about you try on some white chocolate?
Oh, baby no! Girl. Not the white chocolate! This must be where Nevercracker kept his stash. Stop saying Nevercracker. I don't even feel okay saying it. Bleep that out.
Honestly, yeah. Remove it. I'm sorry for every time I said the N-word in this video. You know which one I'm referring to.
Get her! We hated you in This Is Us! Such a dumb fucking show!
I can take you away from here. Would you like that?
Yes.
Let's be honest, she wouldn't know English.
What is that supposed to mean, Nigel?
Let's be honest.
Never let anyone hurt you.
Constant. Oh my gosh, she's gonna kill them!
Jesus Christ!
She's actually evil!
Maybe Constance deserved it, honest.
Oh, look at those cankles! She turned it on?
That's what you get, you dumb fucking broad.
It's kinda crazy, you finished the house, right? The house was like, I don't know, let's say 5% built. And then she died there, and he's like, might as well finish it.
That's horrible.
I really don't want to have a sex scene right now. The house is about to give him a blowjob.
Yeah. It's about to give him oral pleasure.
You've been a bad girl, haven't you?
Ew! You've been housing all these kinks.
The way he's caressing step.
I have to make things right.
We'll put some varnish on you. Get you looking nice.
Oh, I can't wait to lacquer you up.
You ain't nothing! You're a shack! You're an outhouse!
We need to put outhouses back 200 years. What the fuck are we doing here?
Yeah, dude, that's fucked up.
We call them porta potties now, you sick fuck.
Yeah, they're called porta potties, dude. Welcome to the real world. What, you been under a rock, you jackass?
Can't call them honey buckets, okay? That's fucked up. God, what the boomer generation will do to stay in a marriage. They think they can't divorce. It's so frowned upon in their generation. They fucking have sex with a house for 45 years and let them kill kids.
One tricycle coming up.
Tricycle.
This isn't sweet. This is just her shit. This is her previously
this is just
owned
giving
item.
Their shit back. Yeah.
Hello, tricycle. I missed you so much. Thank you, mister.
Bye now.
Hold on. Her mom, who bought her that tricycle, presumably, isn't going, what the fuck is that doing here in your fucking land?
Yeah, she's not going fucking all out on him like sick fucking asshole.
This bike isn't brand new. It has fucking patina. Like, what are we doing here? Also, what right person walks to a fucking crater into the ground and goes, trick or tweet? Fuck it.
Yeah.